That one ripped left field. That's back. And it's off the wall. And just a single as they hustle the ball back to the infield.
Well, he found himself behind in the count right there, but he didn't give in. Anytime you smoke a ball off the wall, you kind of think about what it could have been, but obviously you have to be happy with that result.